point takeoff.
So now we're going to ascend to altitude.
This is a part of the archaeological field school where we're kind of learning all the basics of archaeology. Right now, though, we are on our second site.
We're working at the Lindenmeier Folsom site, which is a National Historic Landmark on Soapstone Prairie. It's one of the largest Ice Age human settlements that's known from all of North America. So the drones will be used to make a composite orthophoto mosaic of the site, upon which we'll place all these pin-flagged artifacts. We have all their locations mapped, and we can see exactly on the site where they happen to be eroding.
How far do we
like
have?
Like 24 meters south.
Yep. South, perfect.
Yep.
All right. One of the challenges of flying a drone over an area of this size is to how are we gonna capture that spatial data that we need to get those really accurate measurements that we want? We're gonna want to take a series of overlapping photographs as we're flying the site.
It's something that's really come about in the last 5 years or so. We use it not only to make the maps, but also to make some 3D models. Being out here and using your hands, your eyes, all your senses to learn, it's a great way to get hands-on experience doing real-world archaeology.